there's a fracture now in the governance of Marcos. It cannot be remedied. There is no relief in sight. It is only the military who can correct it. How? I do not know. Sila man yung protector ng konstitusyon. So, bahala sila.
What if the military will not do something, sir?
Di, palakpakin. Let us applaud the military. We applaud the military for doing nothing.
Do you think, Mayor, takot sila?
Well, we'll slap our hands and say that the military is takot. Yes, sinabi mo. Hindi ko sinabi yan. Ikaw ang nagsabi.
What is the worst manifestation?
Siya yan, oh. Hindi ako.
What is the worst manifestation or element of silent martial law that you can now see in this government?
Hindi naman talaga martial law because martial law is something like...
The silent martial law.
Martial law is a military takeover. Mayroon akong i-suggest. Itong fracture na ito, mabigat to. Because ang nasa taas sa Congress, tambaloslos, pati ang presidente, they're now trying to be in cahoots. They would attempt to change the constitution. Diyan na magulo dyan talaga dyan. And to make Martin from Speaker, mag-transition to, si Martin mag-transition to Speaker to the Parliamentary Prime Minister. Under SDP. Ceremonial President na lang si Marcos.
Sir, what's your reaction for the possibility of no L next year? No election?
It can be possible. Wala tayong di yung cards wala sa Pilipino. It's in the card. The cards is being held by Martin Romualdez and President Marcos.
Mayor, may drugs na issue na kuan po ni kuan ni PNP Chief Arvin na nagpagawa siya statement before ng mga drug users daw kaya dili addict.
Nagagamit
lang ba para mag-overtime or extend ang ilang oras sa pagpanarbaho from the PNP chief mismo? Nagagamit lang daw sila, lagi na daw sa mga trabahante para lang mag-extend ang ilang oras sa pagpanarbaho.
Maganda yan. Maganda yan. So, what is an addict? And what is not an addict? An addict who uses shabu and continues to hit, inom. But the other kind of addict is trabaho, hit. Para hindi makatulog, hit. Tapos, at the end of the day, siya ang kakainin na makinarya niya. Kasi sabog na siya. Siya na yung papasok doon sa oil mill o sa furnace.